In this video, we will show you the basics of working with the GEO5 Slope Stability program. For all projects, it is first necessary to enter the shape of the terrain and subsoil in the interface frame. In simple cases, this can be done manually, either by inputting the coordinates or graphically using the mouse. For more complex tasks, it is better to import the interface from the DXF format either into the template or directly into the interface. Additionally, it is also possible to transfer data from other GEO5 programs, including the cross sections from the stratigraphy program. In this way, you can analyze a large amount of cross-sections from a complex 3D model. Besides the terrain and subsoil layers, the groundwater table is also transferred from the model. Apart from the standard groundwater table, it is also possible to directly enter pore pressures or enter special conditions, such as the effect of suction or rapid drawdown. In all cases, you can assess the influence of tensile cracks. The program enables us to model gradual construction processes using construction stages. In our case, we will model an earth cut of a road with a surcharge. In every construction stage, it is possible to run an arbitrary number of calculations for both circular and polygonal slip surfaces. If we do not know its exact location, we can run optimization. This will find the worst-case scenario for both types of slip surfaces. If the slope stability does not meet the required safety factor, we can select several stabilizing elements. It is recommended to enter these in a new construction stage. Apart from anchors, it is also possible to input nails and reinforcements. A special element is the anti-slide pile. For these, you can transfer the data into the anti-slide pile program, where you can further design and verify the cross-sections of a pile, calculate its deformation, and design the reinforcement. On slopes with a risk of several potential landslides, it is recommended to visualize more slip surfaces at once. To do this, select the grid search option. Finally, you can add user-defined annotations or objects and print detailed documentation for the whole project. For more information, subscribe to our YouTube channel or visit our website, www.findsoftware.eu.